Well, folks, happy Friday. Please forgive me, but after that all-time favorite Pink Floyd, allow me these musical gods from Athens, Georgia. You know how they are. They can do everything. They are R.E.M, of course. And now, my all-time favorite R.E.M song. From the top of my head, if Sheep was Pink Floyd, now you're about to hear mine from 1984's August release, Reckoning, Seven Chinese Brothers. And here's the fine outstanding folks at the 2022 Beijing Olympics. And China did a phenomenal job and all that with the light show choreography. I was totally blown away and everything. Let's keep the games about the games and no political crap. All right, here we go. And now, R.E.M, Seven Chinese Brothers. And here we go. I love this song.
Mellow, sweet, short hair boy, woman offers for a seat. Taking one symphony now, we just begun to battle. Wrap your heel in bones of steel to the leg, a twist of color. Autumn, wait and hold it to you in the color, come another. Seven Chinese brothers following the ocean. 7,000 years to sleep away the pain. She will return. She will return. Shot here, boy, woman offers, pull up a seat. Taking one symphony now, we've just begun to battle. Wrap your heel in bones of steel to the leg, a twist of color. Autumn waited seven seas, swimming colored, come another. Seven Chinese brothers swallowing the ocean. 7,000 years to sleep away the pain. She will return. She will return. Your heel and bones of steel to the leg, a twist of color. Autumn waited, seven sea swimming color, come another. Seven Chinese brothers wallowing in the ocean. 7,000 years have come in deep rain. She will return. She will return. She will return. She will return.
Song. I love it. I can think of a whole bunch of others too. R.E.M. Seven Chinese Brothers. First time I ever heard that song, to be honest with you, was August 1984 at my pal's house on Roy Street in Rutland, Vermont. Pix 106 out of Albany, New York, did a world premiere. Boy, FM stations were killer back then. Just like how old you are in Utica was back in the 70s and 80s, oh my God. Well, all right, and Shom and all that. I wish I could get Shom. Somebody please help me get Shom out of Montreal. They're still eclectic. I love them so. But Burlington has some phenomenal radio stations too. You're gonna hear it all here, trust me. We are blessed with phenomenal radio stations here in Burlington, Vermont, such as 105.9 The Radiator. Oh, I could go on. The Point is better than ever. Blah, blah, blah. All right, enough chit-chat. Thank you.